collection, we loved it. Tell us a bit about it.
It's quite simple, just from 80s disco, like old men's memory images put together.
Okay.
Yeah. So nice. It's kind of like interesting and colourful for your stuff.
Nice. And where do you see your collection going in the next 2 to 3 years? What do you see happening?
I think it was really simple, just wanted to continue what we like to do, which is what we are doing now. So I think that's the biggest dream and it's like kind of the smallest one as well.
Okay. What words of wisdom do you have for people out there who want to be where you are today?
I think if you like it, just continue to do it. You will